Hello guys, this is Mark. Give you the latest Razer mousepad Ironclad. First, the package is really big and the mousepad and the case is heavy. It's about 4.4 pounds. Pretty much the same weight as my laptop. And this is outside of the package. Here's some introductions. And some players helped to test this mousepad. Let's open it. Here's a little tab. It says, "Welcome to the court of Razer." Welcome. It's a pretty nice case. I'm gonna compare it with my laptop. You can see how big it is. It's a little bigger than my 15 inches laptop. Can you see it? Yeah. Right. Pretty safe. And let's open it. Okay, I have to press it. Okay, now we see the mousepad. Oh, the mousepad itself is not very heavy. And two layers. That's it. And see what else we got. Maybe some stickers. You probably know this. Stickers. Guidebook. Anyway. And that's all. Let's focus on the mousepad. Okay. Let's try it with the member. Let's listen to the noise. Because I personally consume noise very much. Not that noisy, it's pretty good. And today we also have the respirator, destructor, and Maxima, by the way, Maxima is a really good mousepad. I've been using it for half year, constantly use, maybe 10 hours every day, and the performance very well. The only thing annoying me is it's getting very dirty, you can see. And this is probably the quietest mousepad in these four mousepads. Let's try it first. Okay, my room has just came in, so let's carry on. Okay, we try the Maxima first. It's pretty quiet. Okay, here. And probably the most noisy one is this pillow. You can hear, very noisy. Let's try the other side because it has double side. And the destructor, also noisy. Okay, noise. Let's try the Ironclad. Pretty good. Better than I expect. And it has special sound. Very hard. Not floppy, not at all. And try how it can it stand very firm. Yeah, can't move it. Same with this. This not very good. But you have to pressure it first. Need to performance very well. But it's very secure. If you don't, if you use it without the armrest, it can very easy to move. You want to play games, you see. And last one is, let's see how the mouse glide on this mouse pad. The way how I test is put the mouse pad on angles, then put the mouse on it. Let's try the first pillar first. Get the move. Okay, so pretty well. Other side. It's not very fit, let's put it on other parts. This doesn't change the angle, so see what I have. Destructor. This mouse has been used for 2 years. It still performs very good. You see. Now the most exciting part. The first look at the Ironclad, don't make me disappoint. Oh, it's pretty good. Yep, it's getting fast. Maybe I have to change the mouse feed. Okay, I think that's all. And thank you for watching.